know the story of the Russian cosmonaut? So he goes up in this big spaceship, and he's got this portal window, and he's looking out of it, and he sees the curvature of the Earth for the first time. And all of a sudden, this strange ticking is coming out of the dashboard. But he can't find it. He can't stop it. It keeps going. A few hours into this, begins to feel like torture. What's he gonna do? He's up in space. The cosmonaut decides the only way to save his sanity is to fall in love with them.
Vows in every moment, every thought, and every action. So today, in the presence of all of our loved ones, I choose you, Lauren, as my partner in all things.
For all the days of
me.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Mitchell.
Happy and very happy future together to Lauren and Mitch.